Catholic school parents from around Monroe County gathered at Sacred Heart Cathedral in Rochester on Friday to protest the bishop's decision to stay the course and close 13 Catholic schools.
It's important enough for the bishop and the people who helped to make the decision about the closing of the schools to realize there is another way, there's a better way, to realize the cuts were too deep, to keep hope alive that the schools, at least some of them, any of them, can remain open. What upset me greatly was that our proposal for Holy Trinity was to make us an independent school at no cost to the diocese, that they would oversee what we were doing and serve as sort of a governing body. So the money was there to make it work, and we were told no because it would compete with the fragile system set up by the bishop, which just seems wrong, because I think if his system is that fragile, they need to look for other alternatives, and what we proposed was an excellent alternative for the future of Catholic schools in general.
Most of my friends and me don't think it's right that the bishop's closing all these schools, because all these kids are, they like don't have any schools to go to close to their house, and it's really hard. And so this is some of the signs that today was our winter fun day. So these are the signs that we made as an activity and to show our support for all these Catholic schools.
Yeah, we're here today really to ask for accountability more than anything else. You know, whether the decision will be reversed or not, who's to say? But now you have a bishop who's in hiding. You have a bishop who's unwilling to share details of a plan to save the entire system. And really, it's not just sad, it's a bit reckless. So at this point, we're asking that he really make good on his promise to serve the people of Rochester, the Catholics of Rochester. And I really think the families and the students deserve better than just a thanks, sorry, and moving on from there. It's a bit rash and a bit too easy of an answer.